We're just a few minutes away from the beginning of today's qualifying session. I am Daniel Blair, and I'm here with Ricky Carmichael, ready to watch the world's fastest hit the track.
That's right, Daniel. The final results of the day will be decided starting from this qualifying session. There are very few main event gates. Who will manage to earn the most coveted lines?
And that's how this qualifying session ended. Let's take a look at the final results and see how our favorite rider. Every race has been exciting, and I don't expect it to change soon. Welcome everyone to another round of Monster Energy AMA Supercross. Judging by the roar of the audience, it's clear who's the favorite this evening. Will he be able to measure up to expectation in the race? To find out. Keep your eyes on the gates. We'll be right back. race with no holds barred. Let's see the final ranking of this main event together. Two riders put on a great show this evening, but only three were able to claim the podium. Here are the ones who earned it.
To the mountain.